And another fire, this one at a strip mall in southeastern Travis County. Flames broke out at the mall on Bee Caves Road and West Bank Drive around 3:30 this morning. Around 60 firefighters responded to this and got a fire knocked down in about 10 minutes. They say it started at the Texas Honey Ham Company in the kitchen area before spreading to the roof. No one was hurt, but several businesses do have water and smoke damage.